Hey folks, you may have seen a while back that YouTube announced it was experimenting with making dislike counts private to only the creator of the video. Now, if you're like me, you were surprised by that. And one more common question, is this because YouTube Rewind got lots of dislikes?
Yes.